It is a battle for the mind, first and foremost.
All the more so in our culture, everything's hitting the mind. We have such a set of moralist values in our culture, and in every which way.
A million miles on these tattered shoes. B.B. King sing the blues. Paint a picture, perfect hue. Talk it out, interview. Not a talk show, but the inner you. Did the enemy enter you? Visionaries keep their eyes open. Stop dreaming with your eyes closed. Paper soldiers watch them fold. Walking down that lonely road. Walking down a narrow road. Knees buckling, gasping. Sensory overload. I don't know what you've been told. Walking down Damascus Road. Slow, but I'm fast. And the only time I look down is when I'm pulling you up. I think that you should link up with Jesus, gon' hit hook up. You like a paper plane in a stormy rain. If the wind changes, you soak through. What exactly would you do if temptation propositions you? That pig with the pearls on is still a filthy swine. Lipstick and a wig on, definitely lying. They're like kids in a pool pit, playing with the word. Not adjectives, nouns and verbs, you heard?
If we can get people to laugh at sin, we can get them to like sin. And so we have a tremendous battle before us. Going back to the original manuscripts, learning Greek and learning a bit of Hebrew. So we take the English text back, or back to the original.
Yeah, I love the Greek.
Well, it's just so important. I mean, you know how in translation we have a tendency to lose the original.
Yeah, and the war get balled up. Paper soldiers watch them fold. I got the armor of God on. Dominate the battlefield. How you gonna win if you ain't trained in battle? Get drafted and tossed on the field. A slaughter. Get too caught up with how it feels. Get bombarded, let go and practice on your skills. Let's get started. First you gotta believe that Christ is Lord and Savior. Second you gotta believe he died on the cross. The last one is that he rose on the third day. Now turn away from the ways of the lost, like a boss. This ain't that Maybach music, this that say that music. Better say that music, that ain't hip-hop music. That's that teen growth movement, the streets my pulpit. I reach out a fisher of men, men in the form of sharks, piranhas, and whales. Well, enough to tip the scale.
Any unnatural fear, unnatural fear, periods of depression, extreme depression.
So these are paralyzing.
Absolutely. We would call them demonization. Continual confusion of the mind and inability to let God's word take root. Obscenities and profanities assaulting the mind, where we're losing all moral sense in our mind. Suicidal and murderous urges. Urges to abuse drugs and alcohol. Absolute rebellion to authority. Marital conflict, and I might add kind of a serial drive to adultery. Violent urges, violent auditory suggestions, violent visions.
I know it's spooky to people when we talk about demonization.
1 John 4:8, perfect love casts out all fear.